Meeting. Today concept name is Selenium Web Driver 4. First concept name is keyboard operations. Very important concept in Selenium, keyboard operations. All keyboard operations we can perform using Selenium. All keyboard operations we can perform using Selenium. Here always we will use send keys. If it is button also we will use send keys only, not click. We will use send keys only. So if it is button also we will use return keys dot return. Here syntax is keys dot key name. Here we will use syntax is keys dot key name. Keys dot return or keys dot enter. Sometime if you want click the button, sometime it will work keys dot return and sometime it will work keys dot enter. So which one it will work, I don't know. So some application work with keys dot return, some application work with keys dot enter. So here keyboard operations, very important concept. Using these concepts only we can perform different operations. We can perform on the any web application. Okay, if you want perform any different operations on the applications, compulsory we should know this concept, that is keyboard operations. All keyboard operations we can perform using Selenium. So if it is button also we will not use click. So we will use send keys only. Send keys, keys dot return or keys dot enter. We will use keys dot return or keys dot enter. Okay, that is the concept we will discuss today. Keyboard operations, very important concept to keyboard operations, concentrate. Nearly 10 concepts we have in keyboard operations. Actually we have number of concepts, but we will use only very less concepts in real time. So that less concepts we will discuss now. I'm going to Gmail application, gmail.com. webdriver wd equal new firefox driver wd.get.http gmail.com. WD dot, we go find element by dot XPath. I'm giving XPath dot send keys. So I want to enter my ID Akil Reddy HYD1, right? Right. Next, I need to click on next button. After entering username, I need to click on next button. Okay. So here also we will use send keys only. So if you want, click the button keys dot return. So here we have number of options. Observe carefully. Return to right, arrow down, arrow left, arrow right, arrow up. Clear, control, enter, decimal, insert, separator, subtract. So we have number of options. So we have very less options. We got. So just keys dot. Just keep the keys dot. So here observe carefully. Values add, alt, arrow down, arrow left, arrow right, arrow up, backspace, cancel, class, clear, command. Control, decimal, delete, divide, down, end, enter, equals, escape, F1 keys and numerical keys, help, home, insert one, insert, left, right, left, alt, left, control, left, shift, meta, multiply, null, numerical 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, page down, page up, pause, return, right, semicolon, separator, shift, space, tab. jankak, hankak, chord, value, value of. So these are the keyboard operations. All are keyboard operations. So we have many options. So keys dot return. I am using keys dot return. Return. Yes. And after entering username, I want to go to next button. So without using tab also, we can go there. I know. Without using tab also, we can go to next button. I know. Still, I want to use tab. Still, I want to use tab. After entering username, so if you want click the button, there is no need of tab. So automatically we can go tab. I know. But I want to use tab. Pinkana 143 password keys dot return. Here one general knowledge question. This is not subject question. I entered username. So I want to go to next button. So I want to use tab in between. Which XPath I can give? Username XPath or next button XPath? Tell me.
Next button.
Why?
Because it should go to the next tab only, sir.
So that's the reason we should give
next button XPath.
Username XPath only we should give. Tab means go from here. Tab means go from here. So we need to mention the from address only. Tab means go from here. Okay.
Where how should you mention without two address it can go, right, sir?
Without tab also it will
two
go.
Address.
Without go tab also it will go. But tab means go from here. Just that means we should mention the from address only.
Okay.
I will tell you. Firefox, web developer, Firebug, activate, take the username XPath. Email, copy, and giving the username XPath, control V. Here also tab also we should mention the username XPath only, and here we should give copy, control V, password, activate, give the password, control V. We need to click the button, sign in button, activate, copy. So if it is Gmail application, always it will work. If it is button also, it will work with keys.return only, not enter. If it is Facebook application, it will work with keys.enter. So sometimes some application work with keys dot return, some application work with keys dot enter. So always here, if it is button also, we will use only send keys only. Just that is the concept of keyboard operations. This is the first concept. So once we need to try with return, some, if it is not working, then go for enter.
Enter. Okay.
We can't say, even I can't say. Which button is, which application is working with which option, I don't know. See. Right. That is the concept. one of the concept to keyboard operations, very very important concept. So over second concept, keyboard operations only second concept. So how to zoom in, how to zoom out, how to zoom in and how to zoom out, how to zoom in and how to zoom out. I want to zoom the application. So Gmail application, I want to zoom, or take any application, I want to zoom the application, I want to zoom out. I'm taking Wikipedia.org. Next concept name is how to zoom in and how to zoom out. How to zoom in and how to zoom out. So how we can use, I'm going to Wikipedia application, how to zoom, how to zoom out. WD, sorry, first we can write for loop, for int I equal to 0, I less than 12 times, I plus plus, I want to zoom. So here I am on concentrating on total entire page. I want to zoom the page means I am concentrating on page. So that time we should write WD dot find element by dot XPath. Not XPath, sorry. By dot CSS selected. So if you want concentrate on total page or application body, so that time we should use CSS selector. Now if I want to zoom the page, so total I'm concentrating on total entire page, so that's the reason we should use CSS selector. Dot
CSS selector and then, sir.
So this is the one of the property. Like name, value, type, XPath, these are the properties. One of the properties CSS selector. Tag name we used, tag name. That is also one of the property. So here we are using CSS selector. We are concentrating on total entire page body. So that's the reason whenever you are using CSS selector, compulsory in the brackets, we should use only body only. Dot send keys. I want to increase 10 times. So if you want to increase the if you want zoom the page, what we will do, see what we will do, control plus plus. See, I'm zooming, control plus plus. If you want zoom out, control plus minus, right? So that is the syntax. Keyboard operations only, keyboard operation only. Send keys, keys dot control. Comma keys dot add plus means keys dot add add add, it will zoom in 12 times, it will zoom out. So 12 times it will zoom out. Copy, in between I'm writing thread dot sleep. In the place of add, we should write dot sub, subtraction, that means minus. So 10 times add, 10 times subtract. So sorry, 12 times add, 12 times subtract. So that is the concept. Save, click on run. Concentrate, concentrate, concentrate. Wikipedia. It is June, 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 June. Zoom out next.
మీరు ఏమైనా ప్రెస్ చేస్తున్నారా సార్?
No, 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 no. I'm not doing anything. So application will do. Selenium will do. Zoom in and zoom out. I wrote code, madam. I wrote code. What I wrote 10, 12 times just increase the text and 10, 12 times decrease the text. Add, subtract. Once again, run it. Save, click and run. I am not doing anything, madam. So, tool will do. My assistant will do. Right. Zoom in, zoom
సార్
out.
ఒక డౌట్ సార్.
Yes, ask me.
సార్ వికీపీడియాకి ప్లేస్ లో ఇంకేమైనా ఇవ్వచ్చా సార్ మనం?
Any site, that's your choice, madam. Gmail. No, 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 no. I'm not taking any site. Just any site you can take it. So Wikipedia, why I'm taking? So Wikipedia is then you can get it. That title is big, so you can get it. How it will be? I'm taking Gmail. See. Right. Concept is same, madam. We can apply on any application, madam. Right. In between, zoom in, zoom out. In between, some gap. Just, I'm giving gap just for you only. Just your understanding purpose, I'm giving the thread dot sleep.
మీరు అందులో 3000 ఇచ్చారు కదా అది అదే నెంబర్ ఉండాలా సార్ అంటే అది
నో 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 3 సెకండ్స్ 3000 మిల్లీ సెకండ్స్ దట్ మీన్స్ 3 సెకండ్స్ ఇఫ్ యూ వాంట్ గివ్ ద 1 సెకండ్ 1000 వీ షుడ్ మెన్షన్ ఇఫ్ యూ వాంట్ గివ్ ద
డైరెక్ట్ 1 సెకండ్ అని ఇవ్వకూడదు సార్ మనం
నో 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 ఇట్ విల్ టేక్ థ్రెడ్ ఆర్ స్లీప్ ఇస్ మిల్లీ సెకండ్స్ 3000 మిల్లీ సెకండ్స్ మీన్స్ 3 సెకండ్స్ ఓన్లీ
ఇప్పుడు సెకండ్స్ పెట్టాలంటే ఏమైనా వాడాలా సార్ మనం
నో 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 హియర్ ఇస్ వెరీ దేర్ ఇస్ నో అదర్ ఆప్షన్
ఫైవ్ సెకండ్స్ అంటే ఫైవ్ 5000 ఇవ్వాలా సార్
సి గో థ్రెడ్ డాట్ స్లీప్ ఓన్లీ మిల్లీస్ ఓన్లీ నో సెకండ్స్ మిల్లీ సెకండ్స్ ఓన్లీ ఓకేనా ఓన్లీ మిల్లీస్ ఓన్లీ Right. Next concept name is page down and page up. Page down and page up. I'm taking another site, naukri.com. Third concept, page down and page up. Page down and page up. Concentrate. This concept is something very web element, reference name element equal to web element reference name is element equal to wd dot find element by dot css selector Just I should already I mentioned compulsory we should give body. Element reference name element dot send keys page down keys dot page down next copy in between write the thread dot sleep. Page up. Element one. Element one. Right. Save. Click on run. Concentrate. Page down and page up. Only one step it will down. Only one step. Only one step it will down. It will come down only one step. Only one step. Oh, one step down. 3 seconds wait. Page up. Page down and page up.
ఇప్పుడు మొత్తంగా ఫైవ్ స్టెప్స్ తీసుకోవాలంటే ఏం చేయాలి సార్
ఫైవ్ టైమ్స్ వి షుడ్ రైట్ సో హియర్ వి కాంట్ యూజ్ ఎనీ ఫర్ లూప్
ఫైవ్ టైమ్స్ పేజ్ అప్ పేజ్ డౌన్ కోడ్ రాయాలి అంతే కదా సార్
ఎస్ రైట్ కాన్సెప్ట్ ఈజ్ ఓవర్ నెక్స్ట్ నెక్స్ట్ కాన్సెప్ట్ సి very very easy concept if you want to open the extra tab control t new tab control t if you want to open the extra tab new tab control t okay control t so how to open the new tab control t control t next concept how to open the next tab new tab How to open the extra tab? Control T. New tab. Right now in Naukri, I want to open the extra tab. WD dot find element by dot CSS selector. Body dot send keys keys dot control plus T So I want to give the site name. Okay, I opened. I want to close the Gmail page. I want to I open do one second. opened extra tab or new tab, that is Gmail. So I want to close the tab. So Control W. Keyboard operations only. In between, if you want, write thread or sleep. Only 1 second I am writing. 1000. Control V. Here in the place of T, we should write Control W. So keyboard operations I will show you. Already I opened Control T. I want to close Control W. Right. So Selenium will do now. Save. Click on Run. At a time we can open 100 sites and we can close the sites. First it will open Aukri. After that it will open Gmail and it will close the Gmail. So using this concept only we can open at a time 100 sites. Gmail, it will open Gmail and it will close the Gmail. Right, that is the concept. That is the concept how to open the extra window and close the window is over. How to open the new window? How to open the new window? Next concept, how to open the new window? How to open the new window? Sorry, Control Z. How to open the new window? Control N. See. I made to Gmail. I want to open new window. Control N, new window. Control N, Control N.
Sir, as any Selenium to change simple name, sir,
so sometimes it will work. Sometimes we compulsory we should use these concepts. Control N. So Naukri page I am taking, but I am using Control plus N. Control plus N. New window. It will open new window.
అది కాదు సార్ మామూలుగా ఇప్పుడు అంటే ఇప్పుడు వాళ్ళు మనకు టెస్ట్ చేయమని ఒకటి పంపిస్తారు కదా సార్ కోడ్ ని
దే విల్ సెండ్ యూ అప్లికేషన్ సో జస్ట్ లైక్ నౌక్రి అప్లికేషన్ ఫేస్బుక్ అప్లికేషన్ జీమెయిల్ అప్లికేషన్ వాట్ ఎవర్ ఇట్ ఈస్ దే విల్ సెండ్ ద అప్లికేషన్ వి నీడ్ టు టెస్ట్ ద అప్లికేషన్
వాళ్ళు చెప్తారా సార్ అసలు మనకి వాట్ వాట్
Based on the situation, we need to test. So we should know all the concepts. So then only we can perform testing on the applications. So all concepts we can't use in single in your career. All concepts we can't use in one project, one application. But maybe we can't. We don't know. So which concept we can use? We can't use, we don't know, we can't say right now. So but so first of all we should know all the concepts. So new window open and next I want to copy the total text. If you want to copy the text, how we can use?
Which text, sir?
Any text.
Copy.
How to copy? Control A. First of all, we need to select Control A. Your Control A. We can select the total text. Control A. Go to Naukri. How to select the total text? Control plus A. Okay, how to select the total text? Control plus A. And copy the text. Control plus C. paste the text, control plus V. Cut the text, control plus X. These are the concepts. These are the concepts. Control A, total text, it will select. Copy, control plus C. And paste, control plus V, C. I will paste. Control plus C. Copy the text. Control plus A first. We need to select. And control plus C. Copy. Paste. Sorry. Copy. Control plus C. Paste. How to paste? I will tell you. Save. Click on run. Copied. If you want to paste the text, go to console. Where is the console? Window. Show view. Console. Paste. Control V. So total text will come. So like we can paste the total text. See, very easy. If you want to copy, and if you want to, first of all, if you want to select the total text, second concept of how to copy and how to paste. So these are the keyboard operations. These are the keyboard operations. Next concept, keyboard operations is over. Keyboard operations is over. So nearly first concept, how to perform keyboard operations. First concept to zoom in, zoom out. Next concept to page down, page up. Next concept to how to open the new window, how to open the extra window, how to open, how to close the window, over, how to copy, how to select, how to copy, how to paste. So concepts all are over. Next concept to how to find out web element is enabled or disabled. How to find out element is enabled or disabled. How to find out web element is enabled or disabled. I'm going to Google. How to find out
web checkers are already.
Okay. That concept is over already.
Yes, sir.
Yes. Next concept to number of bell bands, number of over, and this concept is over or not? Dynamic handling pop-up window.
Dynamic handling, sir.
Pop-up window. Okay. Next concept, how to handle the pop-up window. Dynamic handling pop-up window or alert window, alert messages. So how to handle the alert messages. So very, very simple concept. So that concept already I told you, I think. No, na? How to handle the pop-up window. Next concept, how to handle the pop-up window or alert messages. So for example, I'm going to one application. I'm giving only username. I'm not giving any password. So I'm going to one application. I'm giving only username. I'm not giving any password. So if you're not giving any password, if you click on login button, automatically it will raise the pop-up window. So we need to handle the pop-up window. That is the concept. How to handle the pop-up window? How to handle the pop-up window, concentrate. So Gmail application, it will not give pop-up window. Yahoo Mail, it will not give pop-up window. Facebook, it will not give pop-up window. YouTube, it will not give any pop-up window. So pop-up window site is only one site, that is rediffmail.com. See, manually I am showing. First of all, just after going to rediffmail, just click on sign in button. I'm giving only username, so I'm not giving any password. Direct I'm clicking on go button. So please enter your password. It will come one window. So we need to close that window. How to close the window using Selenium? So that is the concept of dynamic handling pop-up window. If you give without giving username, directly if you give password, if you click on go button, automatically it will raise the pop-up window. We need to handle the pop-up window. How to handle the pop-up window? This is the concept. So just concentrate how to handle the pop-up window. First of all, we need to go to rediffmail, and after that we need to click on sign in button. After that we need to give one username, and we need to click on go button. So 4 1 2 3 4 4 lines we should write. rediffmail.com wd dot find element by dot xpath. I'm giving the xpath. Dot click. First we need to click the sign in button after going to rediffmail. Copy. Next we need to enter username. We need to click on go button. So pop-up window will come. Go to rediffmail. Directly take the xpath of ready button. Sorry, sign in firebug. Sign in. Window will open. Next, we need to give the username. Send keys. We need to click on go button. Pop-up window will come. How to handle the pop-up window? So pop-up window will come. Thread or sleep. Few seconds after that I handle the window. How to write the script? Alert. A equal to wd dot switch to dot alert. Alert is a method here. First one is predefined class. This is the method. So first alert is predefined class. That is the reason. So alert org open QS Selenium. We need to import the statements. A dot. So accept we can use. Dismiss we can use. Anyone you can use. If you want to click the OK button, it will. We can use accept or dismiss. That's your choice. Accept. Save. Click on run. It will come one pop-up window. సెండ్ కీస్. కాపీ. కంట్రోల్ వి. నౌ సెండ్ కీస్. ఎనీథింగ్ యూ కెన్ సెండ్ ద. సేవ్. క్లిక్ ఆన్ డన్. Pop-up window came. Yes, handle. That is the concept of dynamic handling pop-up window.